There it goes.
Audio included.
Audio included. Touch myself.
Yep, bitches.
Alright, are you gonna set this one up? Remember, I don't mind doing like a 3-minute counter.
Yeah, I'm gonna definitely make sure we get that.
Either 3 minutes or 4 minutes. I mean, we're not gonna take that long, but at least then if you're like, oh shit, I gotta take a shit. I'm like, well, you got 2 minutes.
Let me just find that again.
Let me know when you sent me an invite, because I don't want to pause the stream without grabbing the invite.
This cough is eventually just going to kill me, I'm pretty sure.
Hey, that's fun. But yeah, a couple of my guys, they didn't upgrade, but experience? Yes. I'm 140 now, or 1,040 now. So, I moved up a little.
Yeah, a little better.
Hey, look, Stampy David's back, and he's, you know, not pissed off that I'm streaming later than usual. He's like, Kenny, right. Where's your can? Look at the stream. Alright, I just got your invite. So... Alrighty, remember. Wow. That is really weird. I mean, I could use a bigger team, but all mine are like. All the big guys are like. Might be hard for me to play. I don't know.
Been a long time since you played with something hard, I mean.
No, that was just like 5 minutes ago, dude.
One hand shooting a tank, other hand's shooting the other tank.
Yeah.
You in?
Yeah, I got my pussy. Oh. Pussy.
Alright, see if it lives.
Your dwarves are way too big for me.
They're not dwarves, they're dark elves.
They're way too big for me.
It's, I can't see how big your team. Your team is.
Mine's only 1,040. About, yours is 1,580.
All right. That'll be nice. I could go this way. Stomp you.
Wow, it just said a network error occurred and fucking no voice chat anymore.
It got to work. 1,040, huh?
Why don't you use your goat herders? They're chaos. Don't you like the chaos or no?
Chaos is okay.
Oh, and you're gonna love the Yeti fucking running around. You are going to love him. When he moves to a spot, he's like, Stampy David said he was streaming a minute ago. That's good. Thank you for coming out to ours. I was recording a tank on Mortal Tanks.
Trying to get some good gameplay. Now
let's play. No, it's a tank that is hushy hushy, not out yet. I'm just getting an early recording of it, so when it does come out, I can just post
Ken
it online.
Ken thinks he's special.
Yeah. You know how many blowjobs I have to give to get one of these? Just to get like 30 minutes to do this? Jesus.
It's not like they're good. I mean, it's dirty.
I know. I can't even... Oh, God. Don't remind me of what I'm going to have to do for you later just for helping me out today.
Right. You got pretty mouth, Mickey.
Mickey Rambo's here.
I really want to see a Mickey Mouse in a Rambo costume. So bad.
I think I've seen something like that before, but I can't remember.
And every time I see Stampy David's name, I think of Stampy that plays Minecraft.
Yeah.
Stampy Longhead or whatever it is.
Yeah.
All the time I see that's like Stampy.
Oh, and so you know what else is? Wow, your stadium is nice.
This ain't mine. This is one of theirs. My stadium's crap.
So
the old man that can't stay but how's it going by. Not
bad. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
But no, like, yes, like I was saying, like, it was so fucked up. And then, like, at halftime, I had scored easy, you know, in the first half. And I only scored a second time. And all of a sudden, like, they knock out a lot of my guys before halftime. Oh, yeah, all five of their guys get up. Me, one out of the four.
Make a decision, Ken. You got 14 seconds.
Oh, I was watching the cinematics. I got 30 seconds, sir.
8, 7.
See, on my screen, if I watch the cinematics, yeah, I was going to say on the cinematics.
He just looks like a doofus.
I know. And you know what? He didn't screw me over yesterday. He actually didn't rage that much. The only time he really raged is when the tree guy knocked him over and he's crying on the right. Like, he doesn't want to get up. Jonathan, hello.
Freaking Jonathan, man.
What are you doing?
Back there, Gob. I'm doing many things. Don't question my gameplay.
Lineman, blitzer, lineman. What is this? Oh, that's a black orc. Oh, okay. So your black orc is like my freaking smaller yeti guys.
Yeah.
Na 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 na. Actually, to be honest with you, I really shouldn't do that.
Oh, you can do whatever you want, man.
You know what? You're gonna have to take one for the team.
We got 4 minutes now, so the max.
Yeah, I'm pretty much done. So, actually, I need to move this guy right to here. That'll work. And this poor little soul. That poor little soul. Ken, you playing FIFA 16? No, I'm not playing FIFA 16. Does this look like FIFA 16? If this was FIFA 16, I would be playing FIFA 16. But it's not. So I'm not playing it. Yes. That's one thing I upgrade a lot, dude. I got, like, coaching and other things upgraded like crazy.
Those help great.
Yeah. That's how I screwed over the freaking elves so much. I was, like, able to get rid of the freaking referee and injure them like crazy. I was like, I'm gonna do a Stampy David.
Can you wait for the clock to run out?
Mm-mm.
Get the game, man.
I'm in the game. I was trying to put some dip in real quick. Nope. The player needs to secure it. Nope. All right.
You just quit chewing.
If yo mama. All right, we're doing this. Yes. Unity is strength.
Use the little bags. Oh.
No.
Why?
No, long cut.
You should do that. You should do that when you're screaming. Be quicker.
Oh yeah, you think so? Explain this. Why is my berserker, okay, to the left of this guy that I just selected? Okay, you see the guy selected because he raises his hand.
Yeah.
Okay, just to the left of that. Yeah. Why is the berserker going against that lineman only have one dice when this lineman versus this lineman has two dice? I don't understand that. Why didn't I get an extra strength
black,
from the
black orc relative location? Probably.
Possibly.
That's the problem with buying this off the game hub and not the actual store. You don't get the damn book.
Yeah. No, I agree.
And they don't have one you can look at.
Fuck it.
Don't get me, big boy.
Rage.
Oh, that's right. He's got frenzy.
Fuck
me.
Oh.
That's right, bitch. Down.
Fuck you. Eat big turds. Okay. The guy in the center.
Hey, now what are you gonna do?
God, I can never get a good hit.
Shoving me around.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It's one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Stampy doing donuts. Sad part is he was just sitting in the back of it eating donuts. I mean,
yeah, that's really what was going on.
Sprinkles.
Do it. All right, do it. Frenzy. Fuck it. Both have block. Fuck my life.
Come on, Frenzy. Fail him.
Nope, Frenzy worked. Frenzy's gonna... Aw.
There's the fail I was talking about.
Fuck you, game.
Lay down. That's right. Stay laying.
What is the chances of that happening? I mean, let me look at the roll of dice on that. Wow, 6-6. Wow. That sucks. What is this game? Well, the title of it is Blood Bowl, just like the title of the live stream is Blood Bowl. Yeah, it's called Blood Bowl 2. The great game. The great game. Ow, that hurt. He was drifting donuts. Jesus Christ. Yeah, this is called Ancient FIFA 16. Yeah.
Ancient FIFA.
Ooh, nicely done, sir. Look at that hit. He's just like in the face. Now that guy's gonna start running. Do you have any runners on here, or is it all linemen? Oh, you do have a little runner and a thrower. Oh, okay, cool. What type of game? It's a turn-based game with a timer. Basically, it's playing American football. That's pretty much what
football
you're doing.
Football and rugby combined.
Yeah, football and rugby combined. Exactly. There you go. So you're trying to get the ball to the other end zone, but what you could do is knock the shit out of each other while doing it, and you can kill people. You can knock them out. You can go on a rampage. It's really a whole bunch of different mixture things.
Think about what you're going to do. The attacker has Don't be dumb. Good man.
Good man. I can't believe you actually pulled that off, but then again, I forgot I'm completely surrounded. But
yes!
He's injured! No! No long-term effects. Well, he's out of the game. Or can they come back from an injury at halftime?
No, not an injury.
Okay, cool. I might get it. It's a pretty... I don't think it's that expensive right now either, too, so...
I don't know if it's still on sale. It might be 24.
Have I heard of Clash Royale? Yes, I have. Oh, there goes the Blitz. This might be a very bad game. Yeah, yeah. What do you think about that shit? It's one nice thing about having these guys. They got blocked like crazy.
Yes, you do.
Oh, yeah. There he goes. He's going to try for it. And this is what Blood Bowl is all about. Stupid chances. Yeah, it's kind of like Clash Royale. Yeah, kind of like that. Blood Bowl is like a unique game that you really can't compare it to too many. Like, it's hard to explain.
Blood Bowl started out as a Games Workshop board game that you would play at a bar for fun.
Exactly.
They made rules for. It has been, this is, I think, the fourth or fifth different way they've done it. They haven't changed it much, but this is the second game. And it is way better than Blood Bowl 1 for Xbox, or was that PlayStation? Can't remember. Old company, Games Workshop.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
A point on your license? What the hell's a point on your license?
You haven't got the point on your license before?
No.
Yeah. It's basically like when you get like, oh my god, are you kidding me? Of course.
Oh, turnover already. What?
Yeah, 83% chance both times to be able to get you, and first one fucks up, second one fucks up. Yep. And you should stream World of Tanks after this. I think I'm going to play Watch Dog. But yeah, you get points on your license. Like, okay, so you get speeding ticket, you get... I don't think moving, like parking violations. Like if you litter, they see you, you know, throwing it from your car, you can get a ticket and get points on it. Anyways, basically you get a lot of points, like 4 or 5 points on your license, and you get your license suspended. The only way you can get points taken off is if you take driving course lessons. So, yeah.
Drive good.
Yeah. Dear God, look at this shit. I'm getting my ass kicked.
Later.
There you go. Land on the ball and then kick it towards our goal even more. GG, sir. Watch this fucking little runner grab it and run all the way to the fucking end zone. This is not turning out the way the other game turned out. We were neck and neck the entire time until the last play of the game. And Solis got a touchdown. Lucky fucking bastard. Please act stupid. No.
No, he's not stupid.
Yeah, apparently not. Majority of my guys are still in the fucking ground. I gotta get rid of that runner.
No, you don't. Can't quite get there. I need to get rid of this dick.
So, Mickey Rainbow said 12 points. I think it's only like 5 or 6 here for just suspension. I might go drifting down on the beach, not the road. Was that really the best decision of your life?
Could have been.
I mean, I think you've had better life choices.
Life choices. It's always about the life choices.
I know. I should have let you drink a little bit more before we start playing this. I feel like...
It would have upped your odds, okay?
Well. You need to at least get your little guy... I was going to say, get him in position or something. That's a holding
maneuver, if ever saw one. Bastard. Can't get a 2-die on him. What would I do? Well, fuck it.
All right. Well,
like that. At the same time. Fucker.
Yeah, go ahead and use your freaking rerolls, man. I've already used two on stupid shit.
That's quite nice. Even Siege.
Wow.
Yetis, man.
Pain in the ass. There he goes.
Die, Yeti.
Ooh. That hurt.
Alright.
Where the hell did I go? Oh, way back there. In the midst of everybody. Your whole team is surrounding me pretty good. Not much I could do about this.
No rerolls over here.
Nope.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall.
It's the old fashioned way.
Wow.
Shove his ass off the border.
I was about to say,
build
that's exactly
wall.
What you're
back
doing,
to
aren't you?
With you.
Why did my fat boy have to be freaking knocked out of the game already?
Because I didn't want him in the game.
Just get up, guys. I just need you just to stand up, just to be there.
Up, up, and away.
Fuck you, runner. Of course.
Like beer or wine.
Of course.
I'm thinking he's a whiskey man. Ooh, he's having a cider. So am I. Having a Stella Astros. However the hell they say it.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
God, I can't do anything. Go for it. Yes, it worked.
Damn it. Away from my ball.
Okay, so that worked perfectly. Now, will this work?
No.
It did. It Fokker. Worked.
Dirty Fokker.
Just like the stars. This player keeps on going and going and going.
That's what you get for trying to Talk knock goblin. Me out, bitch. All right, cock gobbler.
Yeah, what are you gonna do now?
Pick up the ball.
Fail. Fail.
Oh, fuck you.
Yes.
Not up to
No.
Yeah.
Is your wife on my team, or is she on your team?
She's on the Dark Elf team.
Oh, so she gets passed around, right? Yes? No?
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, just like that guy, he's getting passed around. Ah, oh, damn. Dang it! There's probably like a 10-year-old listening to us talking about drinking. The thing is, Stampy David, he can't be listening to you because you're typing it. So technically, he'd have to be watching you type. Unless you're that drunk and think that he can hear what you're typing. I'm very logical
in which
today.
Case, man, you got a head start on me. Yeah.
Fight can be so overrated.
Fuck my
There's
life.
No room in sport for a scrap like this.
Why can't he act stupid?
Bounce that ball out for me. Good man.
God, it just goes the wrong way every time.
Going for it.
He's gonna grab it because he's a little dude.
Now the opposing team has faked the
And you know what the sad thing is? You still got your
Yetis, man.
damn it. Yeah, the Yetis are kind of like OP bastards.
Tough. Tough nuts, man.
Yeah. Alright, this ought to be interesting. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Roll shit! Roll shit! Yes! Yes! You don't want to push me that way. You want to push me towards the ball handler.
No, no, I don't. Oof, nope.
Very smart, Ken. Wow, that's the first time anybody said I'm very smart, so... Be excited about that's that.
You sure about that? I checked the math.
Alright, stand up.
He does have a wife and another house in a different state, so...
Fuck. Still not enough.
Not at all.
Can you make it to here? Oh my god. If you can make it there, you'd be my hero. Watch him fuck it up, though.
He's not gonna be your hero.
Fuck it up. Watch him fuck it up.
First one. On his face?
Yep.
Yes.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Fuck you, Blood Bowl. RNG bastard. Just run it in. Jesus Christ. After you demolish half of my guys. God. Worst fucking first inning ever.
You know what that means.
Yeah, I know. The pain is going to be real. Yes!
No!
Homer Simpson works again. Come on. This has been a terrible game for me. Well, I was about to say, life sucks for you. Yeah, these are a pain in the ass. It's like trying to get a freaking berserker down half the time.
Just fall on your face, bitch. There we go.
Well, that's okay with me, because that uses a lot of your people up.
This is going to be decisive.
Oh.
Fuck. Fuck.
Yes!
Man.
Okay.
Math's mental abuse. Yes, yes it is. Math and spelling.
Knock the shit out of him. Don't fuck me over. It still works. And I still get a frenzy.
Yeah, but you're gonna be in the worst position.
Nope.
Single. One die?
Please,
oh,
please.
He's going for it!
Yes! Yes!
Fucker made it!
Fuck! Yeah,
guess
but
what?
I still push you. And I'm gonna make you score fine. Now. Fuck my life.
Thanks, Ken.
Fucking hate you. Worst bullshit in the world.
Yeah, look at him dance. He's talking to you. Yeah, he's getting a stank away from it.
He kind of looks stanky, though. He's been with way too many of those blue cheerleaders. They look like they're on, like, cocaine or just took a whole bunch of meth. Their eyes are like blazing open, like.
They're down a player.
Oh, excuse me.
Important thing, gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
You can't.
Hey, this is bullshit. Get in the middle. Fight me like a man.
No, thank you. Oh yeah, I can't have more than... Yeah, forgot about that. That's fine. Stand here then.
Yeah,
you.
Can't have three on the side.
Go here. Green minions get a free bonus turn, but players in the may not move, perform an action. Fuck you! You do know the ball's not gonna count because it lands right there.
Onside kick?
Are you really able to do that shit?
I don't know. We're gonna find out.
Because I'm about to say, if you're allowed to do that, I'm going to start kicking it, like, right next to me every single time.
This is going
to
be enough to come out.
Aw, fuck you. Fucking bullshit.
Damn!
Of course, and he's fucking stunned. This round's going great. Go ahead and move, fat boy, too. Go ahead. He wants to move, too. There you go. Act stupid, you fucking... GURP. What kind of fucking name is that?
GURP?
That's what you're...
I named him myself.
I did it all by myself, too.
I went, uh-huh. All right. Let's see if this online kick idea works. Count?
Ha! Oh. Touchback!
Yeah.
Yeah. Who are you gonna give it to? I knew it. I knew you were gonna go that side.
That there are all Skaven leagues played in great caverns under. The teams are backed by the powerful greater clans. So you have Clan Skyre teams, Clan Eshin teams, and so on.
You lost me after Bob, Jim. Don't talk to me for the next few downs.
Be gentle.
I didn't do much. And I'm gonna get probably screwed on this. Yeah, see? Look at this. Already screwed. This is such a fucking game. I want to concede so badly. This is such bullshit. Now I'm going to die, lose the ball, my one chance of fucking getting it up there. This is such bullshit. Fuck you, game.
Rebel.
And your fucking whore. Of course! This is why we don't stream.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen. This is I like it when we stream. I'm doing way better than last time.
I know.
Ugly. Need you to go away.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go away, trust me.
Alright.
I'm going away. No, all you gotta do is just surround me and say, fuck myself.
Fuck it! Come on, I need this.
Why do you Good need boy. That? You only need like two guys.
No, I need three guys to get a freaking two dice on those guys.
Oh, fuck my life. Look at this shit. I hope it goes out of bounds because it's flying back towards me.
Using Ken's word against him.
No, it's eat shit. Eat shit, sir. No, go get, have your guy pick it up. There you go. There you go. This is Blood Bowl at its best. And he gets it. And he gets the roll, too. Oh. Gotta love it.
Yeah.
Gotta love it. And then your little shit's gonna run over there. Yep. Yep. Legit game here. Legit game
It's here. Legit. Too legit to quit.
That's what your mama said. Leave the rest of my guys alone. They're just standing there. You fucking... Oh,
no,
my God.
They're not standing there.
GURP needs to just die. Looks like he's got a fucking...
They shouldn't be standing.
Growth in his belly.
The domino effect. It's a big poo, okay?
Yeah. Wow. How are you? See, you're getting all these good rolls. What am I getting? Fucking last night's game. And he's knocked out. Yay. All
right.
Oh, fuck my life.
All right. Here's the plan. You hit him. He dies.
Oh, dear God.
I hit him.
He does not die. He does not die.
He dies.
No. I can't suffer any more losses. Alright. What the fuck are we gonna do?
Ask me to play the elves instead?
No, because you'll probably kick my ass in that with them, too. So.
No, you just never would have touched me. They're dainty little things.
They're dainty little things. Just like your... Never mind.
You'll need to get the ball first. What do you think you're doing? The end zone is in sight.
Fucking you over. With the fucking... Limp Bizkit is coming to town. Yes! This is super bad. I shouldn't go for it, but I'm going to.
50%!
Yes!
Oh.
Don't get out of there! Oh, thank God!
You should have stayed by that edge. I like the edge idea.
Come on. Come on.
No, don't do it.
Get out of there, Forrest, run, you dumb shit. Alright, let's just get these guys up just to be annoying. You guys are only up just to be jerk faces. That's it.
Just in case things go bad, you need to be here.
Exactly. Oh, shit. What about this way? Ow!
You ain't going nowhere, son.
What about this way?
No, that's better.
Fuck it! No! You know, of course.
He knocked him out. Perfect.
See, all the right. Horn on his helmet came off his ass, went straight up his ass.
yes, it did. Him.
Yep. So, my group is pretty shitty right now. Yeah. So what he's gonna do, folks, is he's gonna bring everybody else in here, and then he's gonna knock the shit out of me. Eventually, get the little guy to grab the ball,
And then run it in.
Run it in, because he can pretty much make that.
He'll be down in a one. I don't like that one die.
And he'll be up.
My chances are...
Kevin. He probably meant Wizard Ken, and then it came out as Kevin. I mean...
Come on. Hit him. Hit him.
Yes!
Not that.
No! I was like...
Yes!
Watch the ball go straight to my other buddy, though.
That would be funny.
Just like... Yes, it did!
Oh!
It was just like last night where it bounced around three other guys and then came back and fucking came back to me.
That was hilarious.
That was the funniest thing ever. Oh, shit. Sorry.
Butter hands everywhere.
Well, thank you, DSQ, for coming out. I'm Wizard Ken. Not Kevin.
This is Flubble.
Leave me alone. God, why can't he act stupid? God, your other guy last night did good, too. Apparently, he heard from the other guy that there was cookies. And...
There are cookies. There are cookies. Cookies, man. I tell you, they're good. Eat it.
So I have no chance of winning this. On this round.
I don't know yet.
Yeah. All right. So all you could do is really, just fuck this guy over by not allowing him to run over there. How did I know that was gonna happen? I hope you get called on that. Seriously, ref? Yes! Yeah. Yeah, your guy's gone. Really gone for the freaking round, though. Right? He comes back at halftime, right?
No, if you're sent off, you're sent off. He's just gone.
Yeah, fuck this. We're doing it. Zero fucks are given.
Zero fucks are given, Ken. You said it.
I quit.
Oh my god.
When's my next World of Tanks stream? It'll probably be. Yeah, it'll be on Saturday. I hate you. I've not done shit to your team. The only best thing I've done is get you fouled out. That was the best thing I could do. With fist flailing, he's following up, hoping to play a quick time. God, I can't believe that guy fucked it up so bad. How many guys do I have out? Fucking 1, 2. This is going to be decisive. Jesus Christ. Last time he beat me like this, it's because he knocked half of my people out. Got them all injured. I think he even killed somebody. God, he's got two of my good players down. Oh my god, he's actually going for it. This is cool. This ought to be interesting. And watch this. He'll probably hand it off to the other guy. Oh, wait, no. He's not going to be able to make it. Wow. None of my guys are up, so he's just... The only guy that's up is in the middle. Sucky part is that I'm going to be kicking the ball off to him. So, yeah, we'll see what happens. Solus, why don't you just quit the freaking thing? There's no way for you to get a freaking point. That was the last inning.
I just want to make you watch me do it all.
Saturday the 29th?
Is it take a phone call at the same time?
Yeah. No, it's going to be Saturday the 7th and Sunday the 8th. I'll be streaming stuff, so. Get up, you fucking... Nope, he's not getting up.
Nope. They're dead. Come on. Nope.
We're about to start the next down, and none of the KO'd players have woken up.
No,
my God, the worst thing ever is your wife sits there, and she's like, telling me right now, hey, check out your email. I know you're streaming, but please check this out so that you, so I can see if you want to get this washer and dryer. I'm like, woman, I'm streaming. What the fuck is your problem?
You just send her a picture of a wash bucket and a clothesline. I
and
dare
those,
you.
And one of those washing boards.
Yep.
I'll do
old
it.
Wash bu- Ken never streamed anymore after that. We're not sure what he did, but he wasn't allowed to play anymore.
Alrighty.
He's a dead man. Sending a pitcher. Getting a divorce.
Pitch a loaf. It's raining. Making
pouring rain. Alright.
Oh my gosh. Doing something else.
Shitty ball handling just got shittier.
Hey, wow. I actually landed exactly where I kicked it at. Oh, thank God. I mean, you know, I knew these guys were going to die. That's why I put them out there. Because I was like, just fuck it. But,
you know, I'm doing the can. I'm just pushing them.
Yeah, maybe this is my time to come around and actually get a point. I mean, I'm just saying. Seems legit this time.
Pick up the ball. Pick up the ball. Pick up the ball. Pick up the ball. Got the ball.
This should be good for a laugh.
Wow.
Ooh, that's not.
That's not good. Kenny, you ever going to get Forza 6? I have not played Forza 6 yet. I don't think I'm going to get it for a long time. I did play Forza 5 when it was on the 360 and stuff. It was fun. It's just I got bored with it. So.
Something about driving cars you can never afford makes them cry.
Yeah. And plus, you just get bored of doing the same shit over and over and over again, so. I mean, like, Need for Speed is a little different, because I feel like I could do a lot more stuff with my... Fuck you! Fag nut! Ref, he punched me in the balls. He punched me in the balls. He's away with the fairies. Well, go fuck yourself, Count Dracula, bitch.
I hit.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You die.
Ken was later found stuffed in the washing machine. She wouldn't be that courteous, man. She'd just throw me out the side of the road and say, fuck it.
Oh.
Crap. Yeah. 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 Yeah, bitch.
Oh.
My first stun of the game.
Oh, crap nuts.
That's what we say. Stand up and die like a man, you piece of shit.
Oh, yeah. You Yeti. Fast moving, furball, teen wolf looking.
He is, right?
He looks so teen wolf, it ain't even funny.
He is freaking Teen Wolf.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight. The attacker has an assist.
Don't do it. It's not worth it.
Life is all about worth. And screwing you
over.
Looks
like you're about to do like a break dance before those guys hit. It's like,
he's like, I know. He's like, hee hee. Little children. So close to a world
of hurt. Oh, you bastard. Can't push me out. You're at an angle.
Yeah, I know.
He's straight on. I know. Be nice.
But the bad thing is, I'm set up for a fucking.
No.
Getting pushed
no,
out.
You're there. Frenzy can screw you. What you gonna do, boy?
I'm coming at you, bitch! Yes!
Oh my god. Duck! We're gonna be here for
quite some time. Love it! Fuck it! We're going for gold.
Going for gold. He's gonna earn the brown star.
I'm wearing my brown pants because I've been shitting myself so much.
Alrighty.
Ken, you ever gonna get Outlast? I do have Outlast. I actually have it on my computer, and I play the. A little bit, and then, yeah. And then, people didn't want me playing it, so. That was back in the days when I actually cared what people thought about me.
And personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close that you can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Back where you belong, son.
Ow. Well, those guys learned valuable lessons. Don't stand up.
That's right.
See you, Jonathan.
Gee.
Where are you gonna run, bitch? Where's your thrower at?
In the ground.
In the ground?
He's laying on the ground here to think about life choices.
Oh.
Come on, you dumb bastard. Good man.
Please roll stupid. Are you fucking kidding me? I always feel like I have nobody to fucking play on the game.
Shit, Lord! Out!
Wow. At the same time. Oh, my guy's dead. Oh, he's
going to. Yeah. I hope you're not too excited. That's right. Getting beat up by the scumbags on the sideline. Alright.
Alright.
Ken, you should play this game more often. It's fun.
Yeah, yeah.
Why don't you want to play anymore, Ken?
Kiss the computer and fucking Solas fucking pissed me off. Fuck it.
You got six guys left. He's got frenzy.
Really?
Really? Canny. Oh, Canny.
I ain't re-rolling on that shit.
Not about a double red.
Goddamn fucking frenzy. The other team's go.
Yeah, I had problems with frenzy when I put it on my my guys. You really gotta get used to it.
I hope your guy fucking falls on his face and shits himself. Real stupid! Come on! Come on! This is such bullshit! My guy gets killed in one fucking hit.
Yeah.
Your guy's been out here the whole fucking time. This is such bullshit.
It's a good game. It's a good game, Ken.
It has not been a good game. Last night was a good game. Tonight.
That was good. That was
last night was epic.
Fun.
Today I'm having no fun. Zero funds.
No fun was given.
I didn't care I lost. It was so much fun. Just the back and forth bullshit.
This hasn't been back and forth so much.
No. It's been like Wizard Ken Sly streaming. He's getting fucked.
Straight. So everyone's watching now. Let's fuck him.
Guys, I'm really not a bad player. I'm just getting really bad rolls. I mean, what? On the last fucking match, what? I used my first two rolls in the first two turns. Rerolls.
Yeah. Yeah, you did.
Come on, guys. Together.
Oh, damn. You got...
This player, the attacker, smells...
Kill him.
Doesn't it always seem like if I went after your runner, like, it always comes up with the fucking, like... Dodge fucking hit.
Oh. You fancy being struck by one of those fists either. I don't know how they work this.
Fall on your ass. Nope.
That's a solid formation. I didn't go that far. It's close. Team have a go at the ball now.
There's nothing I can do. I don't have enough guys to do shit. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 guys. To your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
It's just been so one-sided. It's just been ass-raping. Shorts. Oh. Do this. Working on a math problem. Couple going for it's in there. Ooh, 33% dodge. That's not so good. excuse me.
Zero fucks are given.
Oh, here we go. Blood Bowl math. It's Blood Bowl math! It's Blood Bowl math! Yeah. Math. Number. Gaming. Kids, what it does. I think the number just randomly generated is. It doesn't really mean anything, but yeah. What you gonna do? Stand a guy up behind him and you have more dice if you can get any.
$2 every up, I'll get one. Cause you're 3 and 5 and I have 8 4. Alright, life made the best.
Yep. Get up, little.
Oh, there he goes. Bye, Twinkle Toes.
A face may solve this problem of players being eaten by
just watch him say he's injured. Nope. Just
don't. When can re-roll.
When can I substitute guys? At the beginning of my turn?
Yeah.
Well, at least he acted stupid.
God damn.
Yeah, Rambo, it's probably the shitty Twitch app.
Operation Overkill, engage.
No reason to do any of this, except to...
Not even a little bit.
There you go. It's gonna be a gang rape on... What's this guy's name? Olaf.
I even threw a going in... Going for it.
Go for it. Was that three dice? Yep, three dice.
Three dice! You fucking kidding me?
Yeah, fuck. He's like, no rapage today. No, you just gotta survive two more guys hitting
you. You can only block so many people in a shower can. You can only block
life
so
is going
many
better right
in a
now.
Shower.
Life is going good. You just gotta survive one more douchebag.
Alright. You dropped the soap, son. Oh my fuck!
You dropped the soap.
No, I used my reroll. No. Fuck.
Yes. And this is when you get
a prison ganger. Yes, he did.
Amazingly.
Oh, fuck! I needed to move that one guy. I didn't get it. Ah, damn it. How do you block that many? A three roll, a two roll, a two roll. No. It's right. Boom. Ah.
This player likes to be well assisted.
Oh.
Double block. Oh, well.
Dead fish. He touched.
Behind those punches.
What are the chances of me making it out of here? Oh yeah, because your guy is stupid.
Yeah,
so...
you can just hey, it's fine. It's fine, Ken. He's standing there, you know.
I never could get the hang of this maneuver, Jim. Whenever I jumped up, parts of the stadium would collapse, killing many fans. Those
ooh. No.
Oh, thank God.
Where are you going? Get back here.
I ain't coming near you, bitch.
Don't make me send Tardo after you.
I want Tardo.
What?
He's too stupid to think of anything in his life.
Oh, man.
Bad choices were
definitely given. Uh-oh.
Yes. Whatever.
Fuck, he's just a thrower. He don't have any of that. Poor thrower. Ow! Oh.
Fuck. I can't get there. It's the one block I can't get to. Fine. Yeah. You know what that means? You know what that means, buddy. Run away! Fuck it.
Oh, I'm a mess. Over he goes. He ain't making me squirt up. It's not going good for the can. All right, time for the shot.
Yeah, P-Tubbs, I've gotten more fucking skulls on this game and got my ass handed to me than anything. Man, we should have live streamed last night. Last night was the best.
That was great.
It's all right. I'll re-challenge you again tonight if you're still up after I get off.
Oh, I'll be up.
Wow, that guy just does not like getting it in the shower. I'm telling you.
No, he does not.
He's very good. He's got a rope on the soap.
Fucking right he does.
That
rope.
Guy.
No soap for this guy.
He always goes down.
Bam! P-Tuffs has got this game too, so.
Yeah.
Alright.
You, Solus. Don't worry. Solus last night barely won, and the time before that, I think I
that
beat
was
you.
That. Yeah, it was. I beat you the first time with my Scaven when we first played, and then you beat me.
With the.
Last night, I beat you by a stupid run in that shouldn't have happened, but did.
What did I beat you last or the other time with? Was it. No, it wasn't my dwarves. It was the fucking. No. Wasn't dwarves.
Oh no, it was chaos.
Chaos,
chaos
yeah.
Versus chaos.
Damn it! The ball handler can't handle the ball.
He's a baller.
Don't mess with that guy. He's barely done anything to you. Leave him alone.
Right. I wouldn't dream of doing anything underhanded evil. I wouldn't do that. I'm not that kind of guy.
I hope you get fucking fouled
hey,
out.
Your wife's calling. You better look. You better look.
Of course. Here comes the other
team. Nothing happened either way. Damn it. What team you playing, Tufts?
Fuck my life. This guy's gonna get raped every single way.
Yes, yes he is.
Damn.
Oh, fuck me.
I am so close to being able to do it. And somehow your ball handler is stronger than me.
You gotta know how to handle the balls, kid.
Fuck this! I'm gonna knock the shit out of your guys.
No, you're not. Yeah, you're gonna push me around, or I'm gonna hit you. You can't have none of this.
There we go.
There it is.
Come on, just flop them on the floor. There we go.
Oh, you stunned Zork. do now.
Still can't do it.
Oh my lord. That 17 in the middle looks really good.
I know. Let's be playing the game!
You getting married, Tufts?
No!
Look at P-Tufts is watching us. He's gonna get married in a couple hours. What the hell, man?
Well, congratulations, P-Tufts. Sign a prenup.
Just remember, Tufts, after I celebrate my anniversary, yours is coming the day after.
Wow. Wait, so your anniversary was last night? What the hell were you doing playing with me then?
That's the same thing the wife asked. She's like, it's our anniversary and you're playing with Ken. I'm like, yeah? Having fun.
I love you. Just think, every time I'm touching Ken, I'm touching you. 16th, so...
Yeah. We eloped because, yeah.
We did too. We just did a ceremony later on. Leave the fucking guy. This is really sad. You do have to use so many guys just to fucking hit this one guy down.
God, they're tough. They are. Bam!
Can you maybe score so that I can possibly get, like, you know, I don't know.
And I have a master plan.
Yeah, you're going to keep the ball way back there. Oh, God, no. You're going to give it to Douchebag. You're going to give it to Douchebag. Oh, this is going to be great. Yes! Ken, Battlefield 4 is $9.99. I actually have it. He didn't go anywhere.
Nowhere. I gotta take my anger out on somebody.
Really, ref? Really, ref? No calls? Look at him. He's just picking his ass over there. Yeah, I already have Battlefield 4. I just haven't installed it again. I don't have a lot of room. Leave that guy that's stunned on the ground alone. He's not even going to, like, the next two team turns.
I can't hit no one yet. You're safe.
Oh, wow. P-Tuss says he lives in Las Vegas. That's
Vegas?
Great.
Oh, God. Hooker's coat. You got the bunny ranch. Why are you getting married, man?
You got the bunny ranch. One die.
Every night would be a three-night. One die. Every night would be a three-way, and I'd be broke.
Hit the bitch! Seriously? This is gonna be bad. Like, really bad. Because the frenzy's gonna kick in. Wow, it actually worked to my advantage.
Oh, it worked out.
Kill him! God, I was killing guys, like, left and right last night. Bad choices were made. Wow.
Oh my god, he made it. Actually made it. Can't believe that.
Well, at least you're not going to score again, because I got one guy down here, so life is good. The wedding chapels are open 24 hours, and I have to have drive-thrus. P-Tus, tell me you're doing a drive-thru
tell me,
one.
Tell
please.
Me a drive-thru. Drive-thru wedding, please.
You know what would be the best if the drive-thru ones actually had, like, was that like a McDonald's, so you can get, like, I want a number one and a order of wedding certificate on the side. I paid like $9 at the local GameStop store for my Battlefield 4.
Boo. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Sexy voice was given. Please tell me you're going to try throwing them again, because I really want to see that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're throwing them.
Now, after you throw him, can he get up and run?
Yes.
No, getting married in a bishop office at my girlfriend's church. Okay. Woo! He actually did it!
Oh, he got the ball, though.
Oh, fuck. Alright. This is a chance for Wizard Ken to come back.
At my girl's church. Chance for Ken to come back, huh? You got five guys and a dream. If we run him and the other guy gets the ball and throws it.
Yes, exactly. We can overtime on this.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. 33%
pickup. Oh, my God.
Do it.
Oh, that's horrible.
Oh. Life. Bad choices. No! You fucked up!
Oh my god. That is like the worst. I figured out their weakness.
They can't grab a ball. Well, I thought last time. Oh, yes! That was the waste of your blitz. So there's still a chance for me to grab it. Shit. It's because it's raining.
Go!
Yes! Yes!
Crap.
Okay. Life choices. Even worse than last time! What if I do... Can I do a blitz? Hit you and pick it up?
You gotta pull out, man.
Hey.
You gotta pull out, dude. You can't have three kids.
Solus, question.
Alright.
If I blitz you, hit your goblin guy, can I still and then throw?
No. I think it's too many actions.
Well, bad choices were made. Fuck! Doesn't even get a chance to try.
Goblin.
Well, that was it.
Turnover.
Hardly what you call.
Oh, well. Well, thank you guys for coming out and watching us. This was the shittiest Blood Bowl ever.
This was a great game. Yeah, Blood Bowl.
Anyways, guys, I will be back later probably to live stream this again. Hopefully not have the shittiest time in the world. Jesus Christ, I did nothing that game. Only two armor breaks. You did 15. 56 ball possession. I had zero.
2 yards running.
2 yards running.
Oh my god. Look at all those zeros.
Oh my god. This
it's like
is
World of Tanks and you're the guy on the other team.
Seriously, the worst game I played on this.
Oh, that's great.
Wow. Super bad.
I won't use the orcs next time. That was evil. Use my lizard, man.
What? They were the same size, though. Right? Your guys is...
Mine are 1,000.
Yeah, mine's 1,040. So
you actually have 40 points over me.
I just got screwed over by my big guy getting knocked out right away, and then the rest just fell, so... Kind of shitty in that sense, but... Anyways, guys, we'll be back later. Play some more. And Pitas, congratulations again. Jesus Christ, kid number 3.
Right.
Yeah, that prenup is not going to work now. That prenup's not gonna work now.
She's just gonna own you.
Yep.
Imagine, I'm just picturing child support on 3 kids.
Oh
my god. Here's my paycheck. I'll live in the car.
Jesus Christ. Hey, Puss, just so you know, I make like $100,000 a year, and my child support's $1,651 for 2 kids.
Well, actually, no one knows. Yeah, think about it.
Think about that. Alrighty. See you guys.